to the 160-pound division against Centeno. So what is that message?
First off, I want to thank God for the opportunity. I want to thank my trainer, Ronnie Shields. I want to thank Lou DeBella, Brett, everybody at the Barclays Center, everybody in Brooklyn that show love to me and my twin brother both. You know, I'm looking to make a statement Saturday night. I've been training very hard ever since that last fight, when I did fight here in Brooklyn. So I'm gonna let the mechanics come together and take care of business.
And what is that statement though?
You'll see Saturday night. Saturday night, I promised my fans something that they will be able to stick with forever.
Hugo, he's talked about making a statement. He's also talked about, listen, that he wants to be a world champion. He